here on in.
And there, ladies and gentlemen, the masked superstar, listed at 278 pounds. He is a big hombre and just as tough as he is big. His opponent, Steve Lombardi, as we outlined earlier on, a young man who does not have the same amount of skills, generally speaking, as far as experience is concerned, is that, or those rather, of the masked superstar. We're set for the action to begin. Down by the masked superstar, front face lock. Masked superstar, Gene, as you have pointed out through the weeks, gifted athlete, one possessing extraordinary scientific skill, although on occasion he will display that scientific skill, but normally chooses not to.
He is a very, very articulate man, both verbally, as you mentioned, Vince, physically. He possesses tremendous scientific skills. He does have, we do not know where, when, or anything further than that, but a amateur background, and it certainly shows in the ring.
Quick question from Blanche Parker from Lewiston, Pennsylvania. Dear Gene and Vince, what's wrong with Freddie Blassie these days? He's constantly denouncing the United States. Is the Iron Sheik so important to him? I don't even think rotten Lou Albano would stoop to such a thing.
Well, my observations on that, Vince, quite candidly, Freddie Blassie, obsessed with coming up with the champion. He found it momentarily in the form of the Iron Sheik, and I'm certain that money also moves men to do some strange things and make some strange comments.
Well, I think you hit the nail on the head there, Gene. Certainly the monetary aspect, meaning a great deal more to Freddie Blassie than nationalistic pride.
The masked superstar certainly dominating this match against Steve Lombardi from Brooklyn, New York. Lombardi really taking physical punishment at the hands of the big masked man from Atlanta, Georgia. Vince, I believe you mentioned somewhere in the neighborhood of 277, 278 pounds. I'd spoken with the masked superstar privately. He was trying to cut down somewhere in the neighborhood of 10, 12 pounds to add to his speed. A very, very important factor in professional wrestling.
And going to the midsection, the masked superstar may have hurt his hand a little bit. Well, the masked superstar is certainly an individual that has all of the wrestling talents. Certainly has more than his share of agility and speed and, of course, awesome size and strength.
Very,
we may see a submission here.
A very clandestine figure by his own choosing. I should point that out.
Lombardi trying to rip the mask off, but unfortunately for Mr. Lombardi, he should be concentrating on his wrestling skills. Shoulder block. Lombardi moving in with a forearm smash, but the knee lift sends him back down to the canvas.
A couple of those blows totally ineffective by Lombardi.
Off the rope, the masked superstar with a clothesline.
Watch and out.
Now with a neck breaker. Superstar with a cover. And a three count.
Totally awesome. And had one fall bout.
The masked superstar certainly was not tested really to any great extent, considering the caliber of his opponent. Steve Lombardi will take a look at what we saw just moments ago.
All right, here's the setup, Vince. Whip into the ropes on the part of the masked superstar. That clothesline really did in Mr. Lombardi. A pickup by the Masked Superstar, setting him up for the neck breaker. Down to the mat. Oh, gotta hurt. And of course, in for the pin. 1, 2, 3, the referee right there. Very impressive victory for the Masked Superstar.
We'll be back as we continue with the Polish Power. Ivan Putney.